Okay, so I'll talk a little bit about our car and how we made it into our home. So, this is Benjamin, our friend. We have a Honda Odyssey, as you can see. So, we put a bed in the back and all our stuff in front. And the bed is an inflatable mattress that has this thingy, you see, which is very good, integrated. So you can inflate it in 5 minutes and you're ready. We have normal sheets, and this is very important, a heated blanket, but you have to get a special one that you can plug in into the system. It's a bit tricky. So we have water, because that's crucial. A cooking stove. Just three out of these are boxes with food. And we have one box of okay. We have one box of just our things, you know, everything. And then one box for clothes. Cooking. Well, I don't know. What's also useful is, our shoes are comfy in there, in a box like that. Let's see. We have this to protect us from heat. And yeah, I get into the mess. Well, traveling, a laptop is important. Because in our cozy home we can watch a film or something back there. A thermos is crucial because you want coffee to be there whenever you're traveling. And a genius thing that my husband did is this. This thing. You can plug electricity in. I mean, like your regular electrical devices, like charging your laptop, let's say. And you know, it works very well. And you can plug in your blanket, but ours doesn't work. Well, I don't know. That's it for now. And have a look at the view.